fossils of Devonian exhausted in the bedchambers. Thus it remained until the nearby clock began to strike the hour.
What was that? Is it truly for breakfast?
Yes.
Oh, good summertime!
Scrooge knew that the second of the ghosts was due to appear as the clock finished striking.
Come here and know me better, man!
Thank you. often.
A mouse?
No.
A rat?
No.
A cockroach?
No.
A leech?
Oh dear, it's too wonderful.
Wait, is it funny?
Thank you. will live.
Mad is the future. My realm is the present. Although I do see a vacant seat by the chimney corner and a crutch without an owner, if these shadows remain unaltered, I believe the child will die.
But then, if he is going to die, he had better do it. And a priest, the surplus population.
As the Cratchit family vanished into the darkness, Scrooge kept his eyes on Tiny Tim until the last.
Come, my time grows short.
Spit, do you grow old?
I do.
Are Spit's lives so short?
My time upon this globe is very brief.
Spit, I've learned so much from you.
Now the leaving of the ghost of Christmas is yet to come.
You mean the future?
Go forth. Know him better, man.
Nothing Scrooge could do or say could stop the relentless march of those terrible bells.
Body in the presence of the gates of Christmas yet to come. Spit, I fear you more than any specter I have met.
Oh, this is too scary. I don't think I'm going to stand anymore.
You're on your own, folks. Meet you at the finale.
I'm a fast follower. Thank God. Do you not speak to me? Oh, yes. Yes. Lead on.
On the river.
I need you.
Tiny Tim always loved watching the ducks on the river.
Spit, must there be a Christmas that brings us all to sea? How can we adjust?
It is all right, my children. Life is made up of meetings and parties. That is the way of it. I'm sure we'll never forget Tiny Tim for his first part that there was among us.
Must we return to this place? There's something else that I must know. Is that not true? Spirit, I know what I must ask, but I fear to. But I must. Who is the wretched man whose death brought so much glee and happiness? Answer me one more question. Are these the shadows of things that will be? Or are these the shadows of things that may be only? These events can be changed. A life can be made by. Please, spare me, no, hear me. I'm not the man I was. Why would you show me this first past all hope? I would long on Christmas and try to keep it all year. I would not shed out the lessons spirits have taught me. Oh, spirit, tell me that you sponge out the writing on the stone. Oh, spirit, please speak to me.
Yesterday.
Oh, yes?
Put me down for...
that much?
No, penny less. And a great deal of back pain from the foods I show you.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know what to say.
I just wish there was something we could give you.
A gift? A gift for me? Thank you. Thank you 50 times and a happy Christmas.
Thank you, Miss Christine.
Follow me, my lady.
The love.